So in the last video, we saw that we cleaned a chair with this Dyson V10 vacuum cleaner. And in today's video, I'll be cleaning this mattress and we'll see how much dust are we able to collate. As you can see that this vacuum cleaner is currently empty. There is no dust in it. And what I'm going to be doing is, like in the last video, I'll collate all the dust on top of this particular sheet and we'll see if any dust we are able to collate. So let's get it started. I will be using this attachment today. This is another attachment from Dyson and I'm going to be using this for cleaning the mattress. Let me just plug this in. I have put this in and we are now ready to go. I have put the setting at medium. I'm going to be cleaning this on the medium setting and we'll get the work started. There's some dust that has started to build up. I've just done half of the mattress so far. I'll continue to finish this up and we'll see. Dust that we have accumulated. We'll finish off the second one as well and then we'll take out the dust. So let's get the part two done. So I hope you can see how much is the dust that has come through over here, and that's all the dust that was there inside the mattress. As you saw, some of the dust also flew. And I'll have to do somewhat of cleaning again, just to see if I bring it closer to you guys. That's the dust that was there in the mattress. I hope that brings to the conclusion the power of Dyson V10. How much power is there in this particular vacuum cleaner. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos. I'll come up with that soon. Thank you very much and have a great day.